Hey guys, Ben here from AuthenTech, and this is the very first Q&A video, episode 1. Thanks to all of you for submitting your questions. Kicking it off, the most popular question came from a few people. As Lucas asked, is this your full-time job or do you do this for a company? Ryan asked, is YouTube full-time for you? From Josue, what do you do for a living? And lastly, Jesus, what is your job besides YouTube? Well, basically, I had my own photo and video production business called Schmanke Media and was having fun with that for a few years, and then YouTube started taking off for me. So as of right now, this YouTube channel is full-time for me. The channel is having pretty solid growth, and it's exciting to see where it might go and what the unknown future holds for AuthenTech. Who knows? Ask me in 6 months and we'll see where we're at. That leads into Neil's question, what inspired you to start YouTube? Well, I'm a huge tech nerd and I'm always researching the newest gadgets and camera gear and such, and I enjoy reviewing things with a focus on all the little details. Plus, I have a video production background and experience, so all this was a perfect fit together. Lucas asked, do you know any other YouTubers? Well, actually yes, I personally know two other YouTubers. First is Caleb Pike from DSLR Video Shooter. He's got an awesome channel all about camera gear and production. Be sure to check him out. And the other is my buddy Noah Richardson. We went to college together and he runs a channel mostly focused on Rubik's Cubes. Pretty cool. Carlos asks, does he get the products for free? And the short answer is sometimes. In the beginning, I was always buying new tech and camera gear for myself or my business, and I just chose to review it and help others out if they were researching that product as well. Now, as the channel grows, more and more companies find me and they offer to send me products to review. I'll always be intentional to let you, my viewers, know if I receive the product for free or not, and my goal is to be as transparent and authentic as possible. Razvan asks, what editing software do you use? Well, I started editing video in Final Cut Studio way back in 2006. I think it was Final Cut Pro version 4 or 5, and I've been with them ever since. So now I use Final Cut Pro 10, which works awesome for my 4K video editing, very fast and efficient, which is vital for me, and I edit on my iMac 5K. And to answer Joey, how much and is it hard to do? Well, price for Final Cut is about 300 bucks, and it's not too hard to learn the basics, but it's all about the shortcuts and workflow and becoming a very efficient and quick editor, which I think Final Cut is great at. Gaming Explosion asked, can you show us how you edit your videos? And yes, I'm thinking about making a whole workflow video to show you how I edit my videos and all the tips and tricks I've learned through the years. If you're interested in that, leave me a comment below. Orion Entertainment asks, who helps with your vids? And actually, it's mostly just me. Sometimes I'll have my wife help with operating the camera or whatnot, but from beginning to end, reviewing the product, writing scripts, shooting, editing, that's all on my plate. And that's why each one takes a long time to produce. All right, well, that wraps it up for Q&A episode 1. Huge thanks to everyone who submitted their questions. If you have any more questions, be sure to leave them in the comments of this video, and I'll try to answer them in the next Q&A video in the future. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.